I'm Naysam Jalal. I'm a flute player and a composer, both from Syria and France. I'm born in France, but my parents are Syrian. And I began the music when I was 6 years old. I was a little girl and I learned classical flute. And I grew up, and someday I met someone that told me that I should improvise. And in this moment of my life, I felt I really want to be a musician when I discovered improvisation. For me, it was a very important moment. And for me, my own music journey begins at this time. So I have entered in a funky brass band and tour in France and also in Mali, in Western Africa. And then I came back to France and I felt I really need to know about my roots more. So I've been traveling to Syria for a few months, learning the Arabic classical flute called Nai. And then I've been living in Egypt for 3 years. Then I came back to France. Then I've been living between Paris and Beirut for many years and trying to find my own path into music, the way I could express things inside me with this instrument, with music, with the voice of music. Inspiration is inside my heart when I try to express what I feel. And everything is inspiring me. Music is inspiring me, of course. There is many music. There is jazz, there is African Western music, desert music, Arabic music. Hindustani music is really music of my heart. There is many music, but also the world we are living in is inspiring me, because for me, we live in a very difficult world. Capitalism is something very violent, making a lot of violence, poverty, wars, many things, very, very, very hard things. And this is, for me, this is concerning me. It's not like, okay, I'm not under the bullets, so I'm not concerned. No, it's really, it has a real impact on my feelings. So when I express my feelings in the music, so I'm talking about all those issues too. Alors Mehdi Shaib, the saxophone player, I met him in the Funky Brass Band 20 years ago. So we've been playing together for 20 years. And when I wanted to create this quintet, for me, the first saxophone player I was thinking about was Mehdi, and he accepted, and now we are playing in this band for 10 years together. Carsten Hochapfel, he's a German guitarist and cello player, and I really like his style. And when I created the quintet, also I asked him to be the guitar player. At the beginning, I was not thinking about the cello, but after a few months, I began to write, to compose also for the cello. So then Carsten brings the cello into my band, in a way. And the double bass player you saw yesterday, Damien Varaillon, he's the new one in the band. He came in the band 3 years ago. And Arnaud Dolmen, the drummer, he's not the first drummer of the band, but he's now in the quintet for 2015, which means he's here for 6 years. We are playing together and touring together, eating in the same food truck, staying at the same hotels, you know, drinking the same good or bad wine, you know. So it's really like a family, you know. They are really my brothers. Actually, I have two other bands. That there is the quintet, which is my first band. There is a trio I created a few years ago, really looking into spirituality, how to get human again against this, you know, materialistic and capitalistic world, to be spiritual, to be human, to be us, to be real, you know. So it's really into this music. And I have a hip-hop band with a great Palestinian rap singer and a singer. He's amazing. He's an amazing guy. His poetry is amazing. His flow is amazing. The way he sings is amazing. He's really great. I've met him in Beirut in the refugee camp. And now he lives in France. And since he came to France 7 years ago, we began to work together. And now we have this band together. We will play in Berlin next week with this band, with the Palestinian rap singer. And now I have a new quartet. It's called Healing Rituals. And it's something I imagined before the pandemic. I was playing in the hospital for trying to help people to find some beauty. Because when you are sick, you feel everything ugly, even your own body, because it's so painful. So I try to go to hospitals and play music for the people, because when I was in the hospital, Mehdi Shaib, the sax player of my quintet, he came to play music for me. And there is people, they don't have musical friends, musician friends to go to play. So I wanted to give this back to people. So I went to hospital, and now I really feel that because this place, this world is so violent, that people, even if they are not feeling sick, they are in the hospital, we are all kind of sick. And we all need music for healing our pains. So I try now to do this quartet to really make people feel better.